And speaking of tracking the spread, the state just released new COVID-19 numbers. Our state, that is. More than 1,600 new COVID cases were reported today. The percent positive is very high at 10.4%. That's more than 5% of what health officials would like to see. As of now, 1,031 people are in the hospital due to COVID-19 in North Carolina.
Oh, man, I hate hearing these numbers. Yeah.